Hey guys, what's up? Manish here back with another video, and today I'll be showing you how to install latest Android Nougat on your Samsung Galaxy Note GTN 7000. Before we get into installation process, please keep in mind that this is the alpha version. It's currently in its building stage, so some bugs can be expected, but it will work normally for your daily use. So let's get started. Now as you can see, my phone is currently running on MIUI 7 based on Android KitKat. Now you need to reboot your phone into recovery mode. To do so, press and hold the volume up plus home button plus power key at the same time, and don't leave it until you see the boot screen. First of all, perform a wipe data factory reset to clean your phone, then wipe cache partition. Now go to mount and storage and format system. Before proceeding, you need to download two files. One is the CyanogenMod 13 file and one is TouchWiz recovery file. After downloading these two files, save them anyway on your external SD card. The link for the files is in the description box below. Now click on install zip and select the recovery zip file that you have downloaded and saved on your external SD card. Now go back and go to advanced and select reboot recovery. This will take you to the new recovery that we have just installed. After rebooting into new recovery, click on install zip, then click on choose from external SD card, then select the file that you have downloaded, the Android Nougat file. I'm just fast forwarding the installation because this process will take 10 to 15 minutes here. And guys, please follow each and every steps correctly, because if you accidentally missed any of the steps, then you might get errors after boot, or you might get stuck on bootloader. Now go back and click on reboot the system. This will restart your phone normally. Now guys, as it's the first boot, so it is going to take some time. I'm just fast forwarding again. This boot will take around 15 to 20 minutes. Rebooted. Let me just skip through this setup wizard.
Is what the whole universe is doing at the place you call here and now.
Phone is completely booted now. Let me just give you a quick and fast walkthrough of the settings menu. Okay guys, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed my video, then thumbs it up or subscribe if you loved it. And guys, if you have any question about videos or have any suggestion for the channel, feel free to share them with me in the comment section below. Okay, that's all for today. See you in the next one.